Do you want to hold the tarantula? Then I will give you a few tips that you should know before you do it. Every time before I handle a spider, I try to touch it with a stick or something similar. And after that, I will read the spider's behavior. If it doesn't show interest of feeding or being defensive, it's usually a green light that you can pick up the spider. Follow for more cool tips.